Oh, ladybug in the US,
get it right. Yeah. Come with me down here. We're going to go and look at the amazing high table. But do welcome to the great dining hall here. It's one of the best preserved dining halls in Europe, they say. It's recently been restored from the ceiling. It's absolutely stunning. You can see the manners make of man written on the napkins here. And as we always say in our tour, you know, Oxford's not a museum, it's a working university. People had lunch here only a couple of hours ago. I'll be having dinner again here soon. So it is used all the time. Again, you can see William of Wickham, the Bishop of London, who founded the college. And this is a high table. Up in heaven, where all the professors sit, above all the dirty peasants, the students. You know, those revolting peasants. They do come and have a look. Very nice. And there's the high chair in the corner is where the warden of the college watch out too much. And again, William of Wickham, if you stand and look above his head, on the lintel, man is made.